Well, hello there, guys. This is Stephanie in the Soul Sister Monarch channel. How are we doing this weekend? It's a beautiful, beautiful Saturday out there. The sun is shining. So, Divine Masculines, I bet you thought I forgot you because you saw the Divine Feminine read went up. I didn't. I just got really busy. Have a lot of stuff going on right now. Anyways. I saved you guys for last because you guys are awesome. So, Divine Masculines, I thought about this a lot. Like, I don't know. What card do I want to use? What cards? What cards? What cards? So, I brought out a couple different decks and shuffled them. And so, I got like one, two, three, four tarot decks. Shuffled, flipped them over just to kind of see what the different energies were going on. And then, Spirit's like, they need this special deck. So I have this one special deck that I only used to use for bonus reads and just certain people. So anyways, we are gonna use it for you guys today. We're also gonna get your energy, your animal energies, your energy, the opposing energies coming at you or in the background, okay? So that you guys have an idea of what's going on. I might pull up architect type cards. I don't know. We'll just see. We'll just see. All right. So let's get this deck out. Because I don't use this deck hardly ever. It stays in its box. See how pretty it is? Yeah. Very pretty, pretty deck. Oh, of course, we're not in order. Okay. So let's talk about already what I've turned over. So in this deck, we've got forward movement. Towards a Queen of Cups. She's upright. This is Cancer energy. And then the Sun card, which is one of the best cards in the whole deck. And that is Leo energy. Then behind that, we have the Six of Pentacles going on. Oh, yeah, this is all signs. All signs. We'll just see what comes out, whose energy's out here, who needs to be heard. Stories told or truths or untold truths, whatever, you know. But somebody has been in the background giving their money away to all kinds of other different people, different situations, and they've just been kind of gifting it out, shelling it out, helping the wrong persons. Okay? Well, apparently. Someone regrets this now, and they want to come into this Queen of Cups. So one of you thought this Queen of Cups wasn't what you thought, okay? First of all, you need to understand about the Queen of Cups. The Queen of Cups is not the Queen of Wands, where the Queen of Wands wants everybody to know who she is. She's the one that has to be the center of attention, not the Queen of Cups. She knows exactly who she is. She's very nurturing, very giving. She sits very well with her own spirit and soul. Okay? This person, highly intuitive, probably psychic, may be able to do the same things that I do. But this person doesn't care about how other people view them. They know who they are. This is an older feminine energy. This is twice now. I just flipped the deck over. Hierophant. So we definitely, in another deck I flipped, we had Taurus energy too. There could be some pending legal action for a bunch of people that have come up against this Queen of Cups. But yeah, so we have the Chariot here, Divine Masculines. Here's your Queen of Cups. For someone out there that they want to come forward, and here's the Sun card. This is Leo energy, so this is beautiful right here. Now, the person that wants to come towards this Queen of Cups, they've been very busy in the back helping other people, maybe their own children. But this is a person that's been giving to a lot of people that weren't giving back to them. We're not reciprocating in the same fashion or manner that they were, okay? This person is walking away from all of this, okay? They're like, I'm done. I don't want any part of this anymore, okay? Now, they may have been in the past attached to a Queen of Pentacles that's been holding on to them for dear life. I mean, we're talking dear life. Doesn't want to let this person go. Just feels like they have to have this person. I'm also feeling the energy of this person that's holding on to this King of... Oh, I don't know where I heard this, but I just... I heard this King of Cups. So, not out here, but yeah, King... But this Cancer energy and this Leo energy could be this King of Cups. But there's apparently a King of Cups that's walked away from his past lover, past wife, past whatever. Side chick, side bitch, whatever you want to call it. She's holding on for dear life. Holding on for dear life. She's trying to use kids. She's trying to use money. She's trying to use everything to keep this person from not moving forward. Okay? I heard this was a loveless marriage for somebody out here. Okay? So, what we have is we have a Page of Swords here. Okay? So, Page of Swords is my stalker card. So, Divine Masculines, you know that whoever this person is, you walked away from, they're stalking your ass. Like, majorly stalking you, okay? This person can't take it anymore. It's killing them. This is it. This is the end of the road. This is all the burdens on their back. This is the weight of the world. This is going, I can't take one more thing. I'm going to implode. Oh, no wonder why. I look down. King of Cups. Yeah. I it's so crazy because the Page of Cups card was on top of the King of Cups. And I'm like, and I just pulled it out. And I'm like, King of Cups. So I was correct. There is a King of Cups out here. So your ex wants to apologize, my dear. Yeah, this is the apology card. This ex is highly manipulative and she uses your kids against you. And this is how she's going to try to come back to trap you, hold you. I don't know where I just heard disbar. Maybe someone's a lawyer in my collective too. Somebody's trying to get somebody disbarred. So, I don't know about that or what that's about, but... here's the King of Cups. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful energy. Okay. He's upright. We love, love, love when the King of Cups is upright. Yes, we do. Okay. What else for this King of Cups? What else is this King of Cups? There's a fight over a house. Yeah, that's not going to go in the direction that this person thinks it's going to go. This ex-wife, ex-girlfriend, this is a couple, I mean, some of you are married to this person, some of you are not, some of you are dating this person, some of you were engaged and called the engagement off. This person, we definitely have a Leo energy out here, okay? Now it's in reverse. It was upright before. That's because this is the King of Cups. He wants to go forward to his Queen of Cups. He wants to have sunshine, happiness, new beginnings with this person. He's in love with this Queen of Cups. He knows who this Queen of Cups is. He knows that she is the other half of his heart, okay? The person he was with in the past, it's a no-go. This is an Empress in reverse that you were married to or that you got with. This person has slowly, over time, deteriorated their mental capacity. This person is extremely vindictive. Okay? Yep. But this person's running out of gas. They're pooped out. They don't have the strength that they used to. They know their lies are catching up. They know the secrets are coming out about them. They know that people are starting to see the truth. Okay? They know. They know. They can't keep hiding it. So, King of Cups, look at you. Emperor, you are all in your power. You are not going to let anybody get you off this path again. It's happened several times to you. You didn't like it. And you, now, you're guarded. You're guarded against the past. Okay? Now, someone wants you to be blinded. I don't feel that you're blinded, but somebody wants you to be blinded. But you do need to stay guarded, okay? There was some three-party situations in the past that went on, okay? Maybe you and your ex-wife-to-be or ex-wife or ex-girlfriend, side chick, whatever, had open marriage or open relationships, but you explored into some other avenues that didn't work out at all, okay? Did not work out at all, okay? You don't want to do this anymore. I get the feeling that you didn't get the satisfaction in this you thought. Maybe when you were going through this divorce, this sounded like a good thing to spice up your marriage or to make things better. But it was a complete dead end. This is Ten of Swords, okay? Complete dead end, okay? This is everybody stabbing everybody in the back, everybody turning on each other, everybody hurting each other that was involved in this bullshit here, okay? These people now aren't friends anymore. These people have all turned on each other. So this is a big mess, but it's over. It's over, okay? So tell us more about this King of Cups. This is our last spin through the deck before we move on to the next. King of Cups, what's going on here? What does he need to know? Any more, Spirit? What does we need to know? Give this King of Cups what he needs. I heard you need to protect yourself from the past. It's not the future. It's the past. All right. I just said you need to protect yourself. Okay? This is all about secrets. This is what has been done behind the scenes in the dark and maybe possibly under moon cycles. So somebody here thinks they're extra special in the dark world. They're not. They're nothing. It's funny. I had this conversation, not last night, the night before with somebody came over for a Reiki appointment. He's super special. And we were talking, and when he came in, he just automatically looked like annoyed, bugged. His energy was so off. It wasn't right. And I was trying to fill it out. What was going on with him? And da 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 da. And he thought he let himself go low vibing for so long that he thought he was okay. You know? He didn't realize that he was stuck in this dark energy. And that when you go to the light and you become a person of the light and you choose to work in the light and you step into your purpose, you get attacked a lot. A lot of the times we don't even know who's attacking us. We don't even know the people that are attacking us. A lot of times these people that are attacking others, they don't even know who they're attacking. They're just in a dumbass group of people, of wannabes, and they're all working in dark. Dark and dark only make more dark people. I don't know that this is not brain surgery. I don't know how to, like, I keep pounding this into the ground. Dark and dark make more dark. Okay? Learn the light. You will never defeat a person that's in the light. You want to know why? Because that person knows the dark too. But they don't use the dark like you people do. Okay? So you're not going to defeat a light worker. You're not going to defeat a starseed. You're not going to defeat somebody that's on their twin flame journey. It doesn't mean they're with their twin flame, but they know what the twin flame journey is. They know what their part is here with humanity. You aren't going to defeat this person, okay? So you might want to speed it up, working in the light instead of the dark, okay? Because I'm telling you right now, we have this conversation, and when he left after I worked on him for 2.5 hours, he was laughing, smiling. We transmuted all the dark energy that was on him, cleared him out, put a ton of protection over him. He was a completely different person when he left here, and he could feel it too. He knew that he was getting down, and he let the negative energies bring him down further, okay? So whoever this past person was to you, Queen of Cups, King of Cups, this person does not know how to transmute dark energy and turn it into light, okay? those of us that have been down this road for a long time, when we get sent dark energy, we turn it into light. We just become stronger and stronger and stronger and more powerful. When you're balanced out light worker, you know how to use dark and you know how to use light. You never use the dark for the wrong. You use it to complement and balance out your light. Okay? Yin and yang, guys. Yin and yang, okay? All right, so she's in her head. This past person you were connected to, in their head. They did some real bad stuff behind the scenes to this King of Cups. And they definitely blocked him from coming forward so he could go to who he wants to be with, okay? So this nine of wands, nine of swords, this is all blockages. This is all mental imprisonment. This could be somebody going to actual prison. This is somebody that's fighting everybody off. They feel like they can't protect themselves because they started a bunch of shit and they can't get out of it. So this is somebody, King of Cups, I don't know who you got connected with, started a lot of crap with you and now they don't know how to get out of it. Okay? So let it go. It's not yours to own. All right. I'm going to save those two decks for the very last. Okay. So on this deck, I flipped over. We have Two of Cups. Okay. This is soulmate energy. Someone's walking away from their soulmate because of more secrets. This is crazy. Wow. This is crazy. Yeah, somebody thought they were going to have victory. Wow. Okay. All right. This is very similar to what we just talked about here. Very, very, very similar. So I'm going to keep these cards out so we have them to go back and reference. Okay? Because I want to show you. Maybe this story needs to be told again. I don't know. There's several of you out there that have similar stories, okay? Some of you out there are friends. Some of you are in groups of friends that you guys got all interconnected and did stuff. Now you regret. I don't know. So put it where it goes. Don't force it. Don't make it your story if it's not. All right, so we got a Two of Cups energy here, okay? This is soulmate energy. This is somebody's other person, but they walked away from this person. They did. They walked away. Completely walked away. This is more water energy, so I don't know. Picking up this King of Cups in another deck, I don't know. He must really want his story told. But here we go again. Secrets. Secrets. Remember I said something was done under the moon? Look. Moon, moon. Moon, moon. Okay? Yeah. This is secrets. So, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer energy. Once again, I said that this man, whatever situation he was in the past, everybody was taking from him. He was taking care of everybody. Yep. It's an Emperor. King of Cups. But, hold on. I gotta get back to that dang card. Okay. Eight of Cups. Walking away. Look. He's walking. Phew. He's walking away here too. Somebody. I've gotta get back to that Six of Pentacles. Okay. Here we go. Six of Pentacles. This is so weird. Look. Six of Pentacles, both decks. Yeah, he was being taken advantage of hugely. Page of Swords. Ha! Page of Swords in both decks. You guys, I just shuffled and flipped these over. This is how it's coming out. Okay? There's that stalker again. Okay? The stalker energy is a air sign energy. But it could be, let's see, hold on. Seven of Wands. Ha! We had Nine of Wands. Well, we got Seven of Wands here now, okay? This is, he's like, I'm done protecting myself. I'm done defending myself. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Leave me the hell alone. You don't want me to come after you. Let's see. What else, Spirit? Our next story. Thought it was a new story. It feels like it's the same one in another deck. Ooh, somebody made a partnership that they regret. Ooh. This is some masculines. Oh, boy. Yeah. All right. Oh. All right. Remember I said somebody did something under the moon? Well, something major is about to change. So, Divine Masculines, I don't know what you did, what you chose to do, who talked you into this. There's a nine. Wow. All right. There's been a major battle. I don't know who talked you into this. I don't know who got you into it. I heard sorority, but I don't feel sorority. Maybe one of you out there is in college and you're in a group, I mean in a sorority, and there's some really demonic things going on. You're going to get in big ass trouble. And Spirit is ass whipping you right now. For the rest of you, these are adult men playing with things that they shouldn't have. This is sacrifices. This is ceremonies, rituals that go on that are not good. Okay? This is two masculines. All right. This is a different story, maybe. I don't know. Could be the same person that got wrapped up this open marriage that was going on. Who knows? I mean, this person now I'm picking up on is bisexual. Okay? There's a bunch of men out there, and I don't understand this. Why? I mean, if you're gay, you're gay. Who cares? There's nothing wrong with it. Own it. If you're bisexual, who cares? Be bisexual. Own it. You're trisexual. I don't know. But if you're swingered, whatever, own it. Quit going around and pretending to be monogamous. Quit going around getting girlfriends, getting wives to cover up your sexuality. It's okay if that's what you want. If other people don't accept it, that's their problem. But whoever this is hurting people by their lies. Their lies. They're out there breaking other hearts. Yep. Because they don't want to accept the truth to what they're doing. But then they're out there behind the scenes. Yeah. With their buddies. Planning, plotting. Thinking that, oh, we got this down. Yes, we do, buddy. Mm-hmm. But look what's in the cauldron there. Yeah. This is after the ceremony. This is before the plan to break someone's heart. Here's part of the ceremony. And there's after the celebration. All right, let's see if we can figure out this person. Whatever. All right. Who is this person, Spirit? Ooh, we got a High Priestess. Wants to get away in the water Uber and wants to hide from what they participated in. So we got a female High Priestess here. Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces energy. What's this about? Spirit's leading them away from all of this. Yeah. Oh! Okay. Well, this is I don't know if this story connects to the other, but anyway. Okay, so we have a High Priestess out here. Oops, excuse me. Got a High Priestess out here, guys. Okay? She's not a part of this. I thought in the beginning she's not. She's not a part of this. She knows what's going on. And everybody thinks that she doesn't. Everybody thinks that she's stupid. She's being guided away. Those are spirit guides. One on the front, one on the back. Guiding her away from this fuckery right here. Because this is fuckery, okay? All time high, okay? She's being guided away. She's like, you think I'm this dumb? No. Okay? She's being guided away. She knows what these two planned behind the scenes, the lovers. These are two divine masculines, okay? One of them may be a Gemini. Very, let's see, we got a lot of. Oof. Well, we got a lot of water energy and we got a lot of air energy here. So maybe these two, maybe one of them is a water energy and one's an air. But their plan, this is the air energy, okay? This is a plan behind the scenes. And they think this high priestess doesn't know. They think that she's not very smart. Why is this spirit? What is going on? Well, there's a Virgo here too. He's been stuck hiding. So he's a part of this too. So for some reason, they thought that they were going to get the Ten of Cups. They were going to do something behind the scenes that was awful. This person's been in super stuck energy behind the scenes. This person thinks that no one knows that he's a part of this. It's a Virgo. Okay? That card came out in stuck energy. That was not upright energy at all. So, I don't know what this is about, but... Woo! It's about money, and it's a bad offer, and there is no opportunity in this at all. No. They think they got things wrapped up behind the scenes. This. Ooh, the light's not even on. No. This Virgo came out like this. He's in stuck energy and hermit mode because he wants to hide. Because he, this is the person that throws rocks and hides their hand. This is the person, like, say you're somewhere and, say you're, let's go back to when, like, we're kids and say you're partying at a party and the cops show up and this is your best friend, okay? This person would leave you there for the cops to bust you and they would escape, okay? That is this person. This person is demonic. Wow. Hold on. I gotta find. Oh, where's that deck? It's not in here. Oh, crap. Hold on. Well, anyways, this person is demonic. That's all this person is highly demonic. And we're just gonna get these cards out. There they are. This person wants to play, so let's play, shall we? Yeah, he was in incubation period. Yeah, he's hiding. This person's ashamed of what they've done. Mm-hmm. Playing like this, thinking that they know it all. Mm-hmm. This person's about ready to repeat cycle after cycle after cycle after cycle. This person is not a magician. He pretends that he is. Oh, yeah, look at this. Yeah, there they all are, partnering up behind the scenes again. Definite earth energy here now. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Something was offered up to somebody to do something to someone else. And now they want to sit and hide. Okay? This Virgo has a total sex addiction. I picked up on it. This person thinks they're like Casanova. Long duck dong. I don't know. This person is but they love to hide. This person thinks that they are such a magician that they have they think they have the power to cloak themselves and hide themselves from what's been going on. Oh no. Oh no. It's out in the open. It's out in the open. One more spin here on this. One more spin here on this. These people messing with the dark arts. Here he is, the Virgo. Taurus, Capricorn wants to come in and they're going to pretend to give an opportunity to somebody. I don't know, Divine Masculines. What, someone's coming towards you and they want you to, let's go again, let's go again. I've reconstructed this. I figured out we can get them now. We can get them now. No, it's not going to work. It's not. No. This is all you're going to get. Okay? If you partner Divine Masculines, I don't know what's going on here. I don't actually want to know because this is bad energy. This person's fake as hell. There's a baby involved in the background too. Somebody's very, very regretful. And there's justice coming. Okay? So, we got a King of Wands here too that's just out of... I told you somebody had a sex addiction. The only thing that this person has is a wand. This King of Wands that loves to go around. He is also, there's also a Virgo here that likes to portray that he is on the up and up. He's out there for the best of everybody. He loves everybody. This is a person that when they talk to you, it's yes, ma'am, yes, sir. Ha, please. It's such an act. This person doesn't have a good bone in their body. Nope, not one good bone. This person is in hangman energy. This is how they spend all their time in hangman energy. Because they're always waiting for what? An opportunity. Yep. And they'll spend all their time wielding, playing, instead of going out and getting a real job and doing the right thing. This person does not know how to go to work. They've been working people and conning people for so long. This person doesn't know when they're lying, because when they think they're telling the truth, they're lying. When they think they're lying, this is such a bad energy. I don't know who this is, Divine Masculines, but whoever you are, you're done. You don't care anymore. You've got love, okay? You've got love, but you know this person's going to, this is my last round, says that this person's going to come back and they're going to try to do a number on you, okay? Divine Masculines, somebody wants to come back and do a number on you. They want to get you all wrapped up and tied into something so you can't move forward. Yeah. And they're going to use their sexual energy right here. That's all this person's got. Oh, his head's on the platter. Wow. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Yeah. This person's going to come in fast. Masculines. Fast. Towards you. This past... I don't know if it's a past boyfriend to you. Past partner, husband. I don't know all the lingo for... that the gays and lesbians use. I don't know all of it. So... But anyways, this person wants to come back in fast. They want to get you heard centered again with them, okay? They're going to come in and they're going to try to give you truth. I don't believe whatever they're coming in with towards you is truth. This is a night energy. This is fast energy. This person wants to confuse you. This person is going to come in, Mr. Casanova, tell you everything that they know that you love to hear. They're going to act whatever they have not been giving you in the past. They're going to come in now giving that towards you because they don't want you going forward. There's a King of Cups here. They don't want moving forward. Okay. They don't want this man moving forward. They're going to come in and pretend like they're talking the truth, but I don't believe they're... I'm not picking up. Nope. It's another night energy. Look. There's truth out there, and this King of Cups knows it, and this night that's coming in, there's an air sign that you've been dealing with. Yeah. It's a masculine air sign. This person's been battling behind the scenes, breaking things down. You didn't even know. They've been lying to you, King of Cups. There's somebody out here that you are very interested in, that you look at as the star, okay? Could be an Aquarius energy. It doesn't have to be, but there is some feminine energy out there that this King of Cups wants to build with. I get the feeling, I keep hearing he wants to go back to, okay? He wants to go back to this person. He wants to have a life with this person. So I don't know. That. Let's throw out these cards here, because these guys decided they wanted to play with some energies that they ought not play with. Wow. We might have to upload and then do another video, because there's a lot here to get out for you guys. I don't know. Spirit's telling me I need to get it out, and we haven't even gotten through everything. So, woo! These two stories are similar or not. So, I don't know if these people got intertwined, if this King of Cups is, or if this is another King of Cups. But there's something that went on. All right, Spirit, tell us about this demonic energy here, this ceremony, this went on. Ha! It's getting cleared out. Spirit has stepped in, and this is getting cleared out. Do not worry, King of Cups, but if you go around this group of men and you hang out with them, you're going to end up in whatever is going to be taking them down, because whoever they're going against, they have guardians up above, down below even, all around. Bigger, badder than you guys are trying to conjure up. You are absolute amateurs, and you should have never, ever messed with the person that you did. Yep. Whatever you guys did in summer, it's in the reverse. Oh, wow. Someone's in big, big trouble. Yep. This spring, it's full come around. Yeah. You're going to get your asses handed to you. I don't know who you people are, but you're dumb. I do know that. You're very, very, very dumb. Okay, tell me more about this little group. One of them's an air sign, just like I said. Air sign, masculine. Well, I know there's a demonic Aquarius masculine out there. He thinks he's so cool. I do know about him. He has come across, been in my energy for quite some time now. So, you don't have nearly, oh my God, look again. Remember I said these people want to be concealed? Yeah, remember that? You're not going to be. Nope. No. Your prosperity's in reverse. All you that played, you thought you were you thought you were clever. Yes, you did. You can't cloak yourself. It's being cleared away. Nope. And you didn't know how to do it right anyways. But, yeah, you're going to lose big time. By spring, you're going to be broker than a joke. And you will be the joke, because you tried to make someone else a joke. Now you're going to be the talk of the town. So there's the air sign energy that thinks they're big and bad. It's a masculine. Gemini, Aquarius, Libra. This air sign, too, he's an Aquarius. He hides that he's bisexual as well. I really think he prefers dick, but he lets people believe that he likes women. He doesn't. Somebody was trying with this ceremony, this whatever, seance, sacrifice, whatever. They were trying to bring a union forward, okay? They were trying to get some kind of a spiritual union coming forward, because you want to know why they want to sacrifice somebody. Wow. It's this group of men again. Well, their ancestors are not playing. They don't have, this is in reverse, this is their ancestors are not on their side now. Nope. There is no spiritual protection. There's nobody out there that's going to try to help you bring this forward so you can hurt somebody. Because that's all that's about. Yeah, that's all. You're playing with an altar, are ya? Yeah. Whoa. Here we go. This is somebody. Oh, you dumbasses. I'm sorry. Wow. Trying to. They're trying to siphon energy off of Divine Feminine. Nope, it doesn't work. And you can take all of your little pagan rituals. You want to be. This is a. There's a Pisces shaman out there. She's a complete fool. Anyway, probably has no teeth by now. None in her mouth. You can find her on TikTok, though. All of her little demonic. The only thing that she can do that I've seen so far is that she can go on TikTok and she does demonic filters. Ooh, that's definitely a skill set, isn't it? And a craft. Yeah. These idiots played with her. They thought they were going to get stability. Are you kidding me? Going up against the divine feminine, trying to manipulate her energy and siphon off of her, and somebody's trying to bring her back in. I don't think so. Not this way. It doesn't work that way. She's completely protected. 100%. Yep. And she's a water sign. You guys are fools. 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 You can't go up against her. No, she works in the light. And she knows all. She knows everything about the dark. Yep. You guys are busy doing. Oh, here's the rituals again. And they're using children. Wow. Wow. This better not be that group of pedophile freaks. Yeah, they did something again. Halloween. It's coming back. Oh yeah. Whatever this was that you idiots pulled. You see this? This shit pisses me off so bad. Yeah. Just don't give it up, do you? It's like when someone gets a tattoo, okay? And then they get obsessed with getting more and more and more and more. When people play in the dark arts and witchcraft and the dark entities and all that, they get obsessed and addicted. It's the same damn thing, okay? And you guys were going at, you did something last autumn, and then you repeated it again. Under the moon. It's over. This is closing the cycle out, and the whole world's gonna know. The whole world is gonna know, I'm being told. The whole world. Yep. Ha! There's a fire sign involved too. Big time fire sign. Yeah. Pisces, Aries, Sagittarius. Yeah. They can't hide anymore. They were hiding. They thought they were cloaking too, sitting in incubation. Nope. This person's tried to be a kitchen witch and alchemist. This is a copycat energy. Yeah. They pretend. They pretend. So, all right, spirit, last, what's gonna happen for all these people that have decided to go and do this? What's gonna happen? It's gonna be the final outcome for these people, spirit. What's the final outcome? There it is. Oh my God, this is hilarious. So this and this that you were playing with, okay? Look who we've got. Divine Masculine, Book of Secrets. Really? Wow, you went all out, didn't you? Oh yeah. Yeah, look at this. Ha, Book of Shadows. Oh, this is manifesting out of a spell book. Yep. Divine Masculine, you shouldn't have done this. Yeah, there's your Book of Shadows. This is you doing spell work, looking up spells online, probably writing them down, think they're actually gonna work. And this is you thinking that you're putting intention into harming and hurting someone. It's gonna hurt you, buddy, twice as much as you ever thought. Yep. So you have now forced yourself, Divine Masculine, into a spiritual awakening. All of this fuckery pushed you into a spiritual awakening that spirit is going to force you into, whether you like it or not. And you are going to head to Congratulations, you just pushed yourself into what we call a dark night of the soul. Wow. Well, that's going to be fun. Oh my God, I can't believe it, but you did. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, we're ending this one. Look, we got to have some good cards because that was rough. All right, let's clear this energy out for a sec. We're going to pull out some oracle cards because I don't want to end this on all of it because this was really a strange reading. Okay? Really, really was a strange reading. But there's somebody or a group of you coming up against a divine feminine. This has happened to me. And if this is the group coming against me, I love appetizers and I haven't had any for a while. So if you want to keep playing with me, see what happens. If not, the person you're playing with, she is very attuned. She's very psychic. She's far beyond you guys. So keep playing with her. You are not going to like what'll happen. There's somebody out here that's playing with people they shouldn't be. And it's a group of men. The other story, I don't know. He might be attached to this group. And maybe he's getting out away from this group. You know what? Let's just ask. Let's just ask. Let's clear my pendulum out. All right. Okay. Hold on. Spirit, bring forward the answers that my divine masculines that are upright need. Won't this be, so be it. All right. Let's calibrate, shall we? All right, Spirit. Put my elbow up so you guys can see this better. All right. Clear out, please. So when we calibrate, when I ask the first question, the direction it goes, you know it's yes. So my name's Stephanie Vigas. All right. Thank you. Clear out, please. All right, Spirit. First set of cards, we had a King of Cups in there. Is he a part of the group of the second card reading that I did for the Divine Masculines? Is this King of Cups a part of the second group of masculines? Oh, shit. Okay, that's super sad. I want to ask something else. Let's see. Okay, Spirit. Did this King of Cups just get wrapped up in the wrong situation with the wrong people at the right time? Okay, he did. Clear it out, please. Is he being blackmailed now by these men and this group of people? Sure is. Clear it out, please. Are they trying to send him forward towards the divine feminine to try to hurt her again? Sure is. Okay. Clear out, please. Should this divine feminine in my collective that they try to come towards trust this? Whoa, you see that swinging? No. Okay, collective, for the feminines out there that watch the Divine Masculine reading, you know what's coming towards you. This is a group of men. Oh, okay, let me ask. Oh, God, I got to ask one more thing. I hate this question, but I'm sorry. I have to. All right, Spirit. Is this group of men into pedophilia? There's your answer, Collective. These are pedophiles. This is this damn group that I've connected into for a long time now. They came after me. They're coming after someone else in my collective. They won't come for me again because they know. I got cameras. I got everything. They want to come for me. Smile. You're on candid camera. Talk to me. They're going to be recorded. So anybody that comes towards me from my past that I know of, if you're that dumb to attempt what you did to me the past times, you guys were hunting me for years. You are hunted now. But when I hunt, I get the prey. And this prey is going to be put down permanently. So have a nice Saturday, guys. I don't know why this is happening to someone else, but Divine Feminine out there, whoever you are, this group is demonic. They're demonic. They don't really like women. They didn't even like their own mothers, or they couldn't do this. The sad thing is these men have daughters. So how pathetic, right? Scary, because what are they doing to their own children? Because they're willing to go out and do this to other people. So imagine what they're doing in their own homes, okay? These are people, incest is no problem. They don't mind. They'll do anything. They'll do anyone anything. If it gets them up a notch, these people, it's so sad because they were hurt. They were traumatized. They were sexually abused. Then they go out and they do it. I have zero patience for this shit. You don't go out and hurt people because you're hurt. Fix it. Get the help you need. Okay? Oh, so annoying. All right. I'm putting this video up. I'm going to do another Divine Masculine read because we have more. And this is for a specific group of men out there. Okay? One of these groups is in Utah. I don't know where the rest is. But beware. Be careful. Have a great rest of your Saturday. Shalom.